solid 1 acre, what we're looking at right now, 100% active.
Yeah, I copy that. I mean, it's working its way up slow, but it seems to be kind of checking into that hardwood there. I just don't think it's got much potential to spread. If not, then I think you'll have quick turns.
Okay, I wish you had it in
there. Yeah, I would agree with you on that. It's kind of laying down when it hits the hardwoods. On the open shooting range stuff's the most active. I think we'll have good success here.
Okay, copy that. Thanks, Kel.
Not 2-1-10-1. 10-5, Matthew.
Okay, we're going to go ahead and come in. It is pretty windy. We're getting a little beat up here, so we're going to come in and get the bucket on.
Okay, thanks, man. The LZ is all yours, dude. Winds are actually coming down slope right now. You can see with the smoke, but they've been gusting up to 12 out of the south there.
Okay, good, good copy, Tono. Matthew, 7 Alpha Mike, in contact with the Maude fire, and we're going to be set down hooking up the bucket.
7 Alpha Mike, Matthew, copy.
You guys copy all that in the back?
Hey, firm, live clear.
Okay.
guys is killing us.